Domi gets to the puck. Threw it to the open side. First man on it, Deneau turned and fired. That's blocked. Matthews with a deflection up the boards. An empty net for Kasperi Kapanen. Johnsson scores. That should complete the comeback.
Well, with the goaltender out, you're playing 6-on-5 in the zone. You just try to protect the middle of the ice, and that's what the Leafs were able to do. Auston Matthews first, and then the combination of Kapanen using his speed to the outside, make sure he gets around the pressure, and Johnsson, who's been going at it all period with Max Domi, ends up with the empty netter to give a two-goal cushion.